have to refight people.
We can't lose! Sidekicks, try hard! Leave it to Ryan! Alright, I'm seeing it!
Though now that I know about the spikes, the Dunban party would be better.
We can definitely do this!
So that question is probably no.
Everyone, let's go!
Let me see if Purge goes up. I need the duration to go up. I guess. That's pretty weak sauce. We can give it one more shot. We don't need to fight you.
Right, let's do this.
Got to swap in them then.
Let me at him.
You're really getting into this, Ryan. Backslash! I'm really feeling it. Now it's right time. Bring it on!
I could come to think of it, actually. If I swap out Ricky. No, there's no way that would work. Maybe if we tried... We'd really have no damage. Let's try that. Let's boost up Charlotte's stuff real quick. How many points? Heal counter. Seems good to me. You're around for the party. We have cure bullets. Just one person. 21 second cooldown, last 8 seconds. That looks worth. Heal counter though, but we'll put our points into that. Okay, we're gonna try this party composition first. We had a disadvantage because we don't have any room to move around because all those guys respawned.
We can't lose! Leave it to Roy!
I don't want anyone dying out there!
Come back.
Gotcha!
Jesus!
Let's focus our efforts!
Gotcha!
What?
Give me some space!
You're the wrong person.
My rifle's getting hotter.
Oh, she was in trouble. Forgot to purge. And she's dead. Alright, we're...
Behold!
Need a res, dog. Need a res.
What are you doing? This really ain't good.
I see it.
Killed myself on a spikes. Alright, this guy.
No way.
It is just
come on,
not possible.
Get it together.
Right.
Yeah!
Now.
Everyone! Make a run for it!
Just not possible right now. Don't think I can make this jump. Be correct. Apparently I was supposed to go down here. I think I need that guy. Designed to fight all this.
Just right.
We should fight all this.
Now it's right time. Come on.
Spend 20 years killing all these guys.
Good to go.
Just what I needed. Everyone, make a run for it.
Damn, guess we're forced to take these guys. So obnoxious. Okay. Swapping out the party before I forget. My goodness. Alright, just one more pillar. Not quite sure where it is, though. Teleport here. Find out where we are in relation to everything. Okay, so just go on to that side. Seems simple enough. Slice was. Yup. Did I not get that one? Wasn't I already there? Ah! Alright, you know what?
This is the Monado's power! Gale Slash!
What a mess, man. Don't buy it.
Take this! All together now!
Freaky together too! Hiya, top two!
Split dash! Gale Slash!
Yeah, I was like, I just really wanted you to finish your quest, man. Such a nice Ekon. Everybody and their mamas. No way. Sometimes.
Let's focus our efforts.
Understood. Doing a lot of damage here.
Alright, I'm feeling it. Take this! Electric Dump Buster! Thanks!
Everybody!
Hero time! We can definitely do this!
Freeze me!
Electric Dump Buster!
Tempest
kick!
I need some assistance over here.
Get up. Let's do this!
Oh, sure.
Split edge! Dunban!
Something else.
Aha! Born in a world of strife! Against the odds! We choose to fight! Blossom dance!
Can't really tell.
Ricky,
if I did really
don't
well
mess up!
Here, Ricky, go! High five!
We are at one with the battlefield!
Wow, he moved right out of the way.
Magnificent attack!
We can do better than anyone!
Everyone, let's go! Yeah!
Yeah, I could do
it.
Perfect timing, Ricky. Right when I started to complain.
Everybody,
Electric Gutbuster!
Ricky Splendid!
I need to be even stronger!
Freeze, mate! You taste hero potent power!
Ricky!
Wait! Where are you going?
Very cool!
Still getting stronger.
Level 64 now. Still don't have too much confidence that we can kill that guy with the spikes. Spikes is just not enjoyable to deal with whatsoever. All the pillars have been activated. It could only mean a thing. Is this going the right way? Kinda hard to tell. Transporter. Apparently we have to unlock it somewhere else though. Got the landmark. It was nice. Oh, so how do I get over there? Only slightly obnoxious. Okay. Go in that direction. That direction. There's a lot of dudes. Doesn't feel the right way to go. Oh, maybe it is, maybe it is. I don't want to fight you. So obnoxious. Try going upstairs. Upstairs one more time. Nope.
This isn't going well.
No panic, right heel.
This isn't going well.
This pretty bad.
I can't go on.
Oh, I can't jump because I'm in combat.
Everyone, make a run for it! This isn't going well. Steel yourself. The fight has only just begun. Just what I needed. All in a world of strife. Against the odds. We choose to fight. Blossom dance. Everyone, make a run for it.
Oh, I have no clue how we're supposed to get over there. Well, this is just going to be a lot of trial and error, I guess. There was a thing right there. Here. Where did I get that? Also, why doesn't this feel like the right way I'm supposed to go? This was the very beginning. Which is the area that I was pointing at, but it's not the area that I want to go. Or is it? Maybe it is. Maybe I was just going crazy. I think I was just going crazy. Grab this new quest. This is why we want things to be simple. You know, if we have a teleporter that we gotta go to, we want to just, you know, go to the teleporter and teleport. We don't want to have to go through 7 different hoops to open up a teleporter so that we can teleport somewhere. Kinda doesn't make any sense sometimes, but we just deal with it. Nothing we can do about it. Can't go into those rooms yet. Now we can go to the teleporter. Thankfully, we already have the landmark for it. Thankfully.
Look out!
It's him! Gato!
That's the second time I've sensed an attack without seeing a vision first.
Your mastery of the Monado is astonishing. You cannot be permitted to live.
Gado! Stop! Why are are you fighting us? Remember who you are!
It's no good! He's completely under Egil's control now. Remember what Venea told us.
I can't believe it. I won't believe it. Gaddo, please! Answer me!
We're gonna have to kill him first. Then maybe you can get your answer. Alright, we got... party we would like to have. Activate enchant first. Oh, he's level 68. Yikes.
Let's focus our efforts. Understood.
Get him, Ricky.
Locking onto target.
You fire! Ricky getting hungry. Oh,
guys. Yeah, we're pulling together. Focus on this moment.
You need to take a lot less damage there, Dunban.
Thank you.
Well, that's 5,000 damage. Oh my gosh, come on. One more auto. Can I get the auto? Oh my gosh.
Thank you. We can definitely do this.
Oh my gosh. That was so freaking close. Holy crap.
Suffer as we have suffered.
We can definitely do this.
Everybody. Alright, defense down.
Okay, here we go.
Get him.
Dunban. Gale Slash. Ricky.
Here Ricky go. Mighty.
I'll take it. Could have went for the topple. Maybe we'll go for topple next. We don't miss all of our attacks. You're white. That's a lot of damage.
This is the Monado's power! Monado, show me the way!
I didn't do anything. Oh, did I just knock him into phase two? Nice.
How can you lay a hand on Sharla? You're supposed to love her. Marry her even.
I don't know or care. It changes nothing.
No! You always protected me and Juju. This isn't you.
I said, I don't know you! I have been granted this body of steel so that Egil's will may be done. This body feels great. Its movement is so precise. We are unstoppable, for we are one. Perfect in body and mind.
You don't have to do this. Look at Fiora. She found herself again. Wherever you are, you must still feel pain.
Absurd.
Well, then finish us off. Sharla and all. We all saw you miss a second ago. Ain't you supposed to be a crack shot? Or did that pile of junk you call a body mess up your aim, eh?
Shut your mouth!
Fight me.
Stubborn idiot. That was your last chance.
He's not giving up. The stories about Gaddo of Colony 6 are true.
Except, he still can't kill her. He's missing Sharla on purpose.
Gaddo, you're just like I was. You can remember who you are.
Gaddo, please! Don't you remember me? It's Sharla!
Wither and die as all life on Bionis will! Feel our wrath!
Shug. Can you still use the Monado?
Fiora? No. You're...
Even after losing all living flesh, Ahom's heart will remain.
It is still present within this face.
Is that true?
Yes. It is clear from his actions towards you. The remnants of his heart. Pulling him back.
Gaddo.
I will break the curse that allows Egil to control the faces. I need you to buy me some time.
Okay. We'll try. Ryan, we've got to help Fiora.
Hey?
Come on! Right!
And here's another reason why we can't use Fiora, is because she's story important.
Let's focus our efforts!
Make sure we don't cancel any autos. Okay, we cannot stop Reds. Can warn him. Increases agility.
Okay, guys. Now we're pulling together.
Wow, the range on that heal.
Okay. How could this be? The future is ours to decide. We carve our own future.
We
need full power, Ricky.
You can.
It's not over yet, Dunban. I'm really feeling it.
You happy?
All right, I'm feeling it. Everyone. We can definitely do this.
What?
Let's focus on
where did these guys come from? Everybody fight them. Oh my god. Ricky, we need some help here.
No, Ricky, get lonely without you.
Well, that's game over. I mean, this fight is hard enough as it is, without him summoning adds. Oppenrein. Go get him.
Help! Mom! Is that?
Let's focus our efforts.
Focus on these guys.
Locking up a target!
Oh my gosh.
This isn't going well. Sorry, I got
you. I'll do it. This will take you down.
At least Ricky is here.
Minato, leverage your power.
Pop the shield.
We need full power, Ricky.
Everybody attack this one.
Well,
you like that? Oh, so
close.
All right, next one. Gosh, that move is so insane.
Come on, Sean, get it together.
Alright, Ryan, it's up to you.
No giving up now.
A vision.
Please be a wipe. Ugh.
Sorry. Come on, Sean, get it together. Yeah, Bob. I'm not quitting yet. Now it's Ryan's time.
Can't warn him.
Come on.
I'll crush you. Now
oh my gosh, I live.
Okay. Let's focus our efforts.
Please aggro him.
Right, you're a lifesaver.
Come on, quit.
You can't.
Just what I needed. Ricky, a sad face doesn't suit you.
Tank.
No bomb guns, make everybody.
I missed.
Keep chunk.
Why do I have aggro?
Thank you.
Please be a white attack. Oh. He's gonna live.
This is the Monado's power! Monado! Save us from harm!
I'm
turning up the
hate.
You're
hungry.
Hang in there. Don't give up. Hey,
Ricky, getting serious time.
Ryan, do you want to tank? This is what I have you in the party for.
I'm feeling
everybody.
Hey. We can definitely do this.
Now it's right time.
Come on. Easy there, Ryan.
Ricky. Ryan.
This is not good. Okay, Shulk.
The guard ship.
Do it.
Thanks.
Doesn't look like that's gonna make a difference. We're still gonna die. We're just all gonna die.
I missed. Nothing's gonna stop me.
All right. Well,
I can't go on.
Think I'm gonna have to. I think I might have to grind a couple levels, which is unfortunate. I mean, he is way higher level than me. We'll give it one more shot. Save? Can't save in this area. See what we have available here. Maybe our speed is just low level. We increase it. Hopefully it'll help a little bit. That one's definitely new. I don't remember that one. Ether damage down. 45 second cooldown. Quite impasse here. Boss is pretty tough. The adds that he summons doesn't help at all. Probably swap this out for Hypnotos is what I was gonna say. We get rid of Ricky's heal. have to get rid of Shulk, which might be the right play here. Let's see what gear we can put on Melia. Make this a little bit better. Auto attack damage on her really doesn't matter. Just want as much ether possible. This also means that we can't afford to have her get hit, or else she just pops. Gauntlets. They're all the same. We'll give her new gauntlets. Her new boots. Has ether up 3. And has art stealth, which is super useful. What we want. Support? Ether support? No. Attack? Ooh. All right. And gonna try this. Although, maybe not. What level is he again? 68? Yeah.
Roaring Thunder!
Freaking A, man. Oh my goodness. She is so squish. Alright. Probably gonna have to reevaluate this one. Probably gonna have to go grind a couple of levels. That way our agility... That way we can Dunban tank and our agility can actually match his a little bit and we can actually dodge some attacks. So I'm gonna end it here and we'll do some grinding tomorrow. I'll try to do some off screen if I can remember. But thanks for watching. I appreciate it. We'll be back tomorrow, 5:30 PST, some more Xenoblade Chronicles. Peace.